don't react. Keep your eyes forward or on the ground. Concentrate on the act of walking. Step by step.
Why are they crying for someone they never knew?
I'm not crying for her. I'm crying for you.
I hope that tomorrow we can all, wherever we are, join in expressing our grief at Diana's loss and gratitude for her all too short life. It is a chance to show the whole world the British nation united in grief and respect. May those who died rest in peace, and may we, each and every one of us, thank God for someone who made many, many people happy.